Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen. I come to you with this very important announcement that this week on the Ali Al Habib show, we will be covering the latest Lady of Heaven film updates as it is being screened in the United States. Live coverage from our reporters at the heart of the scene, feeding us and keeping us up to date with interviews with those who have watched the film, videos and images from inside the theater and the reactions of the people to a particular scene. We will also be opening for the first time a Zoom link where you can join me and convey your thoughts and expectations on the Lady of Heaven film. Additionally, we'll be guesting some of those who have worked on this film. 5 years worth of hard work to produce such a remarkable achievement. We will be posing to them some of the questions that everyone wants to hear the answer to. What are the certain hardships that you faced during the making of this film? How did you manage to record a certain scene? How did the actors resonate with the lady's character? And much more. And if you'd like your questions to be posed, ensure to write them in the comment section of this video. Ladies and gentlemen, we are finally here. The long awaited moment has finally arrived. The untold story of Lady Fatima, blessings be upon her, shall come to light for the first time in over a millennium, to be finally told. It's time to introduce and inspire the world by the character of Lady Fatima, blessings be upon her, to ultimately become a peerless icon for humanity. It's time to let the world know that the first victim of terrorism was the very own daughter of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Her name, blessings be upon her, shall serve as a resemblance of power, bravery, forbearance, and strength against oppression, tyranny, and injustice. It's about time the world knows the brave sacrifice of this lady and her stand for the rights that we have today. Indeed, it's time to give the lady's sacrifice its right. It's time for the lady's voice to be heard after years of suffocation. They exercise their utmost power to bury the story. Let us work together to make the world hear the voice of Lady Fatima for the first time after a millennium of suppression and suffocation. Turn social media into a pandemonium on the Lady of Heaven film. Speak and be outspoken. Create the I Stand With support videos. Write on social media. Speak to your friends, your family, your neighbors, your community. Don't leave anyone that you know unaware of this film. Let it be written that the Lady of Heaven movie sparks support from around the world once again, and this time at a much larger scale. Let us solidify our energy and unite upon serving the cause of this lady. I am looking forward to having you on the Ali Al Habib show this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.